this video, we're going to cover how to use the water level sensor with the Arduino. The water level sensor will help you easily detect the presence of water and a relative idea of its depth. To use the water level sensor, we need to wire up the device to the Arduino. It's very simple and only has three wires: ground, plus 5 volts, and the signal pin. In this tutorial video, we're going to show our depth onto an LCD screen. However, on thegeekpub.com, there will also be code for showing it on the serial console. We've already connected the LCD, but if you want to learn how to wire them up, we have another article and video you should check out. Connect the sensor's ground pin to the ground on your Arduino or breadboard. Connect the sensor's plus 5 volts to the 5 volt rail on the breadboard or to the Arduino 5 volt pin. Connect the signal pin to any of the analog inputs on the Arduino. We're going to use A5. Alright, let's move along to the code side of things. Detecting the water level is actually very easy. And in this first set of code, all we're doing is reading the value from the A5 analog input pin and then writing a water level value to the serial console. This code is great for just learning how the sensor works. However, we're going to ramp it up by using an LCD character display to show the water level in real time. This just requires adding the LCD character display library and a couple of extra lines of code to refresh the cursor location on each check of the water level sensor. You can get both sets of code at thegeekpub.com. So let's walk through the code. At the top, we're just including the LCD library and then creating the LCD display by defining which pins it will be using. In the setup function, we start the LCD process and then write the static content to the first line of the display. In the loop function, we start by setting the cursor to the first character of the second row, and then we read the current value of the sensor via the A5 input pin. After we have the sensor's value, we check it against different ranges to determine the water level, and then we print the level on the display. Finally, we wait 1 second before repeating the cycle. One note, you may need to adjust these ranges based on the level of impurities in your water supply. See the article in the description for more info on that. Test your sensor by dunking it in a cup of water. You should see the depth level appear on your LCD screen. You can see all the impurities in my water by how bad the mineral deposits are on this glass. There are many uses for this sensor. My favorite is detecting if the water heater is leaking by looking for moisture in the drain pan, which should always be empty. It can also be used in vacant vacation homes to detect water near toilets or under sinks. Well, I hope you enjoyed this project. If you did, do me a favor and tap that like button and subscribe to my channel. You can also consider supporting me on Patreon at the link below.